The budget had also proposed higher levels of investment in higher education, in the digital economy, and in setting up centers of excellence in higher education in the state. It focused on facilitating 2,500 startups, setting up of an innovation fund for the local self-government, and providing higher levels of assistance to major universities for building their infrastructure, higher levels of investment in the digital economy, including completion of K-Phone project and distribution of laptops to students. These initiatives will transform Kerala's economy.